Yes, so shout out to Chris, man. Honestly, the guy just loved me and I love him too. You know what I'm saying? We just, funny enough, before, when he did that verse for Blow My Mind for me, I had never met him. You know what I'm saying? We have a mutual friend called Hoodie. And then I was in the studio recording that Blow My Mind with Sheezy. And he was like, oh, David, give me, let me send it to Chris. It's like Chris's vibe. And he sent it to Chris, and then Chris sent it back like the next day. And then, before I know, he just called me and said, oh, let's shoot the video. We shot the video, took me on tour. He's just, he's a blessed human being. And by the grace of God, December, you guys will be seeing another exclusive. You know, the album A Good Time coming out in November. Movie coming out next year. December, everybody knows. 30BG concert, 27th. Annually, every year. By the grace of God, we have my brother, Chris, here. And just so many things coming out. DMW, Perry's album, Mayokun, Yonder, everybody. We're going hard, straight up.